over here on Preston trying to raid and Pokemon Go raid to be precise, and it's raining. Look at it. I'm at this building that has that literally has plates like that one. I don't know if there's one here. No, there's not one here. That says no trespassing, no loitering. Can't help it. As soon as it started raining, I had no shelter, and then I just saw this big area. I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. I got on. It's not perfect. If it was windy, I would have to like huddle in this little corner. But otherwise, I'm pretty good. Although, looking at the time, see, I'm on my friend's account. Can I get the time? See? It's already 5:08. I might have to just go ahead and put my poncho on and run that direction to get to the bus to go to work. That sucks. Not a perfect day. By the looks of it, I'm not going to be able to raid because there's only like one person, and that's my friend's account that I know he's got a ton of freaking premium passes because he put the money in there, not me. It's already 5:09. I'm going to have to go. I'm not going to raid today. That sucks. Day 3, the hump day of Mewtwo, shiny hunting Mewtwo. It's a total bust because of the rain. I already knew I was going to have to leave to get to work soon because my supervisor's coming to drop off supplies. So I can't make no excuses. I got to go work. So that's it. I got to get going. I'm going to put my poncho on right now and I'm going to get the heck out of here. Sorry, guys. No raid. Damn you, rain! Damn you, freaking little storm turned into a damn freaking hurricane, whatever you call it. Like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Hit that subscribe button if you like the content. And hit that notification bell for the next Pokemon Go video. Even though there's no Pokemon in here except for what you saw on my screen. That sucks. Bye-bye.